isn't it? Nobody can afford these things nowadays.
Are these still made?
No.
Yes, no, still on them. Yes,
well, it's copies.
Yeah, there's still this chap called Fabergé, isn't there? He's rocking stuff.
Well, I don't know that he's...
The same thing.
Okay, so, of course, they're really easy. These are fun, aren't they?
Yeah.
Plants and things.
They're still doing eggs, aren't
they? So these the eggs. Because this is when you say Fabergé, this is what people always think of the eggs, don't they?
And the dress itself is made in satin bizarre.
But you've seen this already, so you don't really want to see it again, do you?
It's not overpowering or heavy in any way.
To
get the correct colour of the dress, we had an ivory satin bizarre, but we hand-mounted it.
It's really fun with the purple there as well.
It's horrid, isn't it?
Without my face there.
Horrible. It's very dreadful.
It's very, very clever. I've mounted it to present Caroline to Peter, who's curated the whole exhibition. And it's sort of...
Yes, there's a perspex support to which the tiara is attached. The veil is stitched to the tiara the same way that it was on the day of the wedding. And then the support also gives the dome shape to that, puts the veil at the back so that it falls correctly as it did on the day.
Spring.